Go.
Who is?
Randy. Oh, all right.
We're live streaming, by the way. We are currently live.
Okay.
Yeah, just forewarning. Forewarning. That's all.
There's a bunch of it, but it's not as bad as it has been.
Thank you for the warning, by the way.
I was telling Scott the hot mic situation you got to be careful of.
Yeah, so watch it.
Yeah.
I know. It's good that the upper school let you out of duties for something much more crucial like this.
Yeah, absolutely. Critically important.
Yeah.
Thank you.
my chair. You don't go any better.
All right, go sit down by the train and find Mr. Cronus. I'm Mr. Cronus!
We're sitting from here all the way over there. So, wait, listen. You don't want to be behind Mr. Clayton because he's filming. So you want to be to either side of him, but all from here all the way over there. Guys, behind the cones! Be behind the cones!
Sir, yes, sir! Behind the cones! Way behind the cones!
Sixth grade over there! No. Here, I'll take that. Thank you, Will. Thank you. I'll take that. You don't need to have that.
Evan, thank you. Thank you for
mics, you know, running. I got both this one and this one here, so hopefully they'll pick them up. Thank you.
Pause the music for me right there.
Hey guys,
I think the mic only goes this far. So
I look great.
Here.
How much better? Open it.
I look great.
And can I get some coffee out of here?
Get
Chuck
and Jimmy.
Oh,
Jimmy, let me take a quick picture. Ready? Come on.
You know this is illegal.
You're illegal.
They gave me a box of grass. Yeah.
Touch, I thought
no, she didn't know where she saw it. Or she overran it, and they got blocked, and they found out.
Yeah, looking through the camera, it looked like she just tripped on the defender, and...
Which is an automatic out.
Yeah,
no, that's what happened. We got it on live stream.
guy keeps offering me money. I should have taken the money and run.
I gave you the $40.
Oh no, I got an offer for $200 from a seventh grader. You got $2 and $201 in cash. It's yours. You gotta pay attention, girl. What?
Yeah!
wants to see.
What are you doing? Come on, Jen! Let's go, Jen! Let's go, Jen! Let's go, Jen!
Okay, Kevin, thank you for bringing the ball over here. Thank you so much. I know, it's hilarious. Whoever lost it for him, it's hilarious. I don't know how many innings there are. I don't know what kickball there's nine.
What? Mr. Hatcher.
Okay. My sense of balance is all off.
Is it any sports?
Almost on a daily basis.
I want to do kitty bags.
Not putting her head on the bat, but she's not getting a full effect. Oh, that's wonderful. That's clear.
No, we never had this. That's
Down in the ground. You gotta deal with that.
Archer!
Because they have an arrow!
Yeah.
13, send someone out.
Nail biter, 5-4. Look, I mean, look what I did.
Oh my God, yes, Iris! Yes, Iris! Yes!
7th grade on a 4th grader. 4th grade, can we get a volunteer, please? 7th grade, can we get a volunteer?
7th grade.
What is it? 4th grader. They work on many levels.
Some conservative base runner there.
I know, see, that's Chris. He's a nice guy. He is. You know, he probably likes it.
Let's go!
Shot!
5-4. knew what was going on. You follow the crowd. I cheer for your life. I do what everybody else is doing. I cheer for your life. Anyway.
Last out. Last out. That's it. Game over. Students win 5-4.
Anticlimactic ending?
Totally. I think they were. I'm not sure if this was the plan the whole time, or whether it was like, well, we may not have time for another. Theoretically, you guys won 5-4.
Yes.
All right, everybody, thank you for watching Students vs. Faculty Kickball here at the middle school. Students win, 5-4, final score. Another MKA TV production.